Glory to God. Amen. I just want to use this privilege to wish Pastor happy birthday. I want to say happy birthday to Pastor Segun Babalola. On a more serious note, Pastor Segun is somebody that is passionate and he loves God with all of his heart. I remember my first encounter with Pastor Segun was about 10 years ago at Lautech, about 19 years ago at MISF Lautech. You know, we met there in one of the MISF meetings while we were praying for missions and missionaries, and his love and passion was just overwhelming. It was something that I was trying to understand. And you know, even ever since then, you know, it still carries the same burden, the same passion, the same love. It's someone that would dare anything to go to anywhere for the sake of the gospel. Amen. Not even that would. It's somebody that has dared so many things. You know, even if he wouldn't mind facing anything, even if they're killing people right there and he has to go there right now to preach the gospel, he would be there. I mean, the passion is just something that oftentimes I look at and I mean, I'm just so amazed at how God could work on a man's heart to that extent. Like, the love for missions, for missionaries, for mission work, and for passion is something that is beyond human comprehension. You know, Pastor Shego would not consider, is somebody that when it comes to missions and missionaries, is, permit me to say, his thinking is not logical. It's not something you can fathom. It doesn't work with logic. It goes with his heart. It goes with his heart, and it's really amazing and very beautiful. Thank you so much, Pastor. You've been somebody I love so much, that I respect so much. Thanks to all you do for us at Kings and Priests Global Outreach. You know, the love, the passion, the teachings, the commitment, and the fact that you're always there at every point. You know, oftentimes you just call to share God's word, to pray, to give instructions and give directions. Thank you so much. You know, the first outreach we ever went for was because you gave a word and you steered us up to go out. You steered us up to go out, and we give glory to God, and we are glad we did. We're glad we did. Thank you so much. Our ministry prospers in your hand, and I want to say thank you, Pastor. I love you so much with all of my heart. Thank you for all you do. Happy birthday, sir. Have a blessed day. God bless you, sir. I love you.